So again here, BSC, we demonstrating the BSC 130, a unit with 5 liter tank, an on and off switch here, a nozzle on the side here, and make sure that these front openings are closed. Very important, don't play with this. It is meant to be like this. And you can also certainly put the shoulder hangover here or hang it onto something if you want permanent mist. So we put water in here. So normally I would wear an overall, a mask, and also some eye protection. So we can turn, while we have it over our shoulder, we can operate much better than having it not over my shoulder, because now we have two hands free to operate. One is the operate arm. I'm the right hander, so my left arm is the guiding arm. And here's the on and off switch. So let's switch it on. So once you switch it on, you see a very powerful machine. It pushes out already. Here's a nozzle in front. You can adjust how much you want. Yeah. So just there to how much you need to get out there and how you operate it. So when you have windy areas like here now, you already saw draft coming back. You have to think about these things. That's why protection gear is very, very important. You do not want to breathe in anything than water in this case here. So PPE is very important. Mask, eye gloves, full coverage. We can help with it too. Again, adjusting the nozzle, you maybe best play with some water first before you put some chemicals in. And you can put anything in there, fly spray, sanitizer. These machines are made for misting. And let's do it again. Let me show you what you can do with this. And that's really all, plug and play. I think in principle it explains the system. In principle it will explain you the way this machine works. And yeah, go from there. You always can call us on 07-213-1317 or go on our website www.brcnz.co.nz.